morning. Buffalo police say a 12-year-old boy was killed after he was shot by a stray bullet last night. That boy was pronounced dead at the hospital. Police in Buffalo say a car had been shot at several times in a parking lot. A number of shell casings were found at the scene. The boy was in an apartment near that parking lot. And a second victim, a 22-year-old man, is also recovering from a gunshot wound. So far, no one has been arrested. That tragedy in Buffalo. Shots were fired.